All right, so this is another kind of redneck test, whatever. I got a 5 gallon bucket this time, long ways. That's why they call it a redneck test, because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Oh, nope. There's a little bit of lid. So that son of a bitch separated a little bit. Well, by God. Well.